In Ireland for walking was 15, so like, don't come for me. But I love the sound of the heel. I don't know if I like this one more or this one, but it's kind of bassy, kind of sexy. I also like the bottom of the heel. It's also a wider heel, as y'all can see, which I width of the heel determines how easy it is to walk, and stilettos are the hardest, and wedges are like, you know, like the second hardest, or the easiest, sorry. And they're also kind of short, so they're really nice. Part of me kind of thinks I look like grandma shoes, but maybe that's not why I wear them that much. But let's get into the last pair of shoes. I had another one I was gonna show, but we're already at 9 minutes, so let's go ahead and just show these and call it a day. So these are my favorite pair of high heels. Again, they're suede, and I love like this crossing, like these shoes are are probably my favorite pairs of shoes. Y'all should rate what shoes y'all like the best, which ones you like the least. But yeah, these shoes don't really make that good of triggers. I just like wanted to show y'all these. I do think because